between two things, love or something else. And what I've witnessed and experienced is this. When people choose love, they always choose right. I was asked to speak today on the topic of illumination, and it made me think about the way the light inside us all can shine.